driving right up the road. Some people do. I like to take the little side trail here. Oh, somebody's been in here tuning up the pickup trucks or something. Something. First puddle of the day. There's gonna be lots of them coming up. Better wait for everybody. I could have swore everybody had their machine started, ready to go. Getting some use in here. Man, it's just getting beat up in here. I'm gonna come in here and drop some. There is going to be some water in here though. It's a can. Somebody did a lot of cutting. Eugene side by side is pretty high. This is one that's deeper. Hopefully, this creek crossing ain't too deep. Be lucky a little bit with some weather. That has to be. There's always one good hole.
Awesome.
Hey, Walter, you want to bring up the rear? Okay, somebody I know for sure. So we're just going back the way we came and then we take the first right. Well, I wouldn't think he'd go home. Tom's gonna tell him now if he sees him to come.
He's there for a good hour,
anyway. Is anybody coming? Okay. Better cut that one.
Yeah.
chinks. Our luck could change to restricted amount of trails. It's happening more and more all the time. Another chicken.
Bears.
Momma and two cubs. Yeah. Momma Bear and two cubs right here on the side of the road. She's just sitting right at the base of the tree. Momma Bear and two cubs, and she's sitting right at the base of the tree. Momma Bear sitting right at the base of the tree while the cubs are in the tree. Just right over, if you step here, you can see Momma. Right there. See that big black thing? That's Momma. Momma Bear with two cubs sitting in a tree. Mama's sitting right here on the side of the road. No, black bear. Well, Momma Bear is sitting right on the edge of the road and the two cubs are in the tree. Yeah. This one's Apex. They're cheaper. Yeah. ATV guy 63. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Just waiting for Momma Bear sitting there with two cubs. Momma Bear sitting right beside the road with two cubs in the tree. And she's big. I guess we'll just, when we go, don't stop. I'll be the sacrifice. I'll be the sacrifice.
You're gonna go ahead and scare her?
Well, depends how mad she gets.
Yeah.
Don't stop. Huh? If we go, don't stop. Are you gonna drive by there? Well, you're closed in. She might piss off. You got some protection. You just keep going. We gotta go left. Okay.
Hey, bear, huh?
Hey bear, hey bear. Awesome. Well, here we are at the end of the day, heading back to the trucks. It's 10 after 5. We're really close to the trucks. It's been a good day. Only a couple breakdowns. One couple had a water pump problem, and one had a just blew a belt not too long ago. We all made her back. And we're not far from the trucks. Well, everybody's had a pretty good day, from what I can tell. Well, thanks for coming out.